Hi, this is José Luis, and if you're watching this video, it probably means you have been following our series, Introduction to Parametric Modeling. And if you're watching this video, it probably means also that you have already seen a lot of the basic components and the basic techniques that we use to generate form in three dimensions in a parametric way with simple algorithms. And at this point, I think it would be beneficial for us to take a small break from learning new things and then put everything that we have learned to practice so that we can see how it actually applies in the real world for simple exercises, and then we can get a little stronger in those techniques. Also, maybe by practicing these, we may also tap upon a couple of other topics that we haven't seen yet. So we may also learn a little bit more, but I think it's very useful to solidify these concepts with a few practical exercises, so hands-on exercises. So that's what we're going to do right now. You're going to see in the next videos, you're going to see a bunch of exercises, very simple things, modeling a vase, modeling a pawn, modeling a chess board. So that should be very helpful for you. And also you will learn about many new components that we have not seen in the previous exercises, in the previous videos. If you, however, feel very comfortable with what you've seen before, you're welcome to skip ahead to the videos where we start going back to new content and data structures and more complex relationships. But I really suggest that you try to follow these exercises, even if it's just watching them and maybe like fast forwarding through them at like 2 times the speed. I don't know. I don't know how fast I speak. I don't know how boring I am, but it's totally up to you. Okay, so let's get hands-on and practice what we've seen so far with a few simple exercises. Okay, follow me on the next video.